There we go.
So quickly.
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Fucking hell.
Really? Okay.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective,
Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some water. Howdy there. While no one was watching, I went and got me some water. Now that you're here, I guess I'll get back to the game.
Valerio, it's me.
The doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Thank you.
So, bonus points if you can put in the chat what that was from. That line. I'm just rooting around. Dead guy that totally would not. Yeah. Knew that was coming. I know we've seen a lot of creepy shit here. Let's try to keep it together. Flies, maggots. Kinds of shit.
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes.
Welcome to the broadcast. You just missed the Resident Evil reference that was worked in to the game.
He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still.
No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Something scary.
God damn it.
Still.